And welcome back to another Chill Mode Engage. All right, hang on, let me just a little bit more light. I don't know if that helped or not. Anyways, I'd like to welcome you back. I don't know how you're feeling about yesterday's workout, but my gluteals are like, ah! So, we're gonna go ahead and get started with this chill mode, all right? Start off with a little bit of warm up here, just get some blood flow to the area. Start this chill mode off. Let's start with a wide stance. Holding this in my chest and get some good mornings. A nice little stretch under load through those hamstrings and those glutes. Slide apart though, they always do. So now we're gonna have one foot this way, the other foot facing out. Right? And now we're just gonna sink down into that. You see, there they go. I don't know why I bother. They're great for some things, not so much for doing this. I need a proper yoga mat, I suppose. Starting to get a little heavy now. All right. Now we're gonna take this over to one hand again. We're gonna go back out that direction. All right. So breaking up this guy. Sink down to that and get the other hand. Fell off balance. That would have been hilarious. Now let's go to the other side. Facing hips this way, our toes facing this way. We're just gonna take both hands straight up overhead. Switch that over to the other side. So this time, right leg on the floor, left leg coming up. Tuck it in as tight as you can, you know, and just sit on it. Just. check it out. Go ahead and turn this way. I got him sitting by side. He's chilling. Talking with the damn dogs. Alright. Now I'm just gonna lay back. Tucking it in. Cross it over. Take your right hand, place it right here behind us. Fingers out that way. Use that elbow, push that knee back. Turn and look behind you. You can also put your hand right there on the outside of your left leg. Day. Thanks again for joining me. And as always, to have a nice day, you just gotta be excellent to yourself and each other. Go ahead and check out this Live Better Media. The stream is happening today, so it's really nice. And again, thanks for joining me. Hit that like and subscribe and share it with your friends. God bless.